quite our own veterinarians, the team, vets of the teams. Quite a lot of these horses are trained up 30, 40 kilometers a day, and the competition is only 15. So, this was very close here for competitor 22, Gerard Rössler. 15, James Broome, I apologize, for Great Britain. Yes, these horses are well trained, taken care of, they are followed like athletes, blood control, even in the season sometimes they are taken out of competition, or you have to aim a certain point to get them on the top level at the moment of the World Championships. James Broome here in obstacle 7, the competitive number 22. James Broome going out of the obstacle.